Hey guys, as you know, iOS 6 Beta 2 was just launched and given to us through OTA update, only to developers. And as you can see, a little tweak there, the gears of the setting icon is moving. And if you ask me, that's a pretty cool update. Anyways, I'll be back once this is installed. Thank you.